It's human to hold. We hold hands, traffic, and the door. We gesture and beckon. We communicate physically and sonically. We look both ways and cross the road with the hope that our friends will follow safely.
Buggies and prams trundle alongside, buses and trucks and delivery vans. Top up pit stops, chides and reprimands, better look before you cross, this is no jungle, with its screeches and hoots and skyline climbers with unseen roots decreasingly humble. Shutters echo the pitter patter of shoes. A rogue receipt flutters in tatters, its litter, its matter that matters, past sigbucks and chattering pals with their hats on, nattering loud over klaxon of car horn. It mixes in gutter with leaves and empty packets discarded for pocket space.
The carrier bag that holds the weekly shop, the discarded bag for life, the treasured childhood backpack. The high street is a vessel. It holds and it houses. It acts as an arbiter for change and a catalyst for movement.
Shutters beckon a reckoning. High rents on Auntie's offie, no checks on it, skyrocketing. The fruits of our labour are squeezed. And we see drops in return, because there will be no drops in returns, squeezed. Not like the hand of a child by the edge of a pavement, not like embracing a friend that you've not seen in ages, not like your thumb in the palm of your nana at a chance roadside engagement, squeezed like an examined piece, like one of millions of grapes that make the wine, like a lung with which we cannot breathe. The bench with the slant and the doorway with the jarring buzz. The bench with the spikes, take a hike or face the fuzz. Face the rain, anywhere but in the line of vision, such omission. Billboard faces, take up space, take up space. I've never seen my brother in this whitewashed skyline. Only on the ground among the roots and the sidelines. Never seen his name in the bylines till it trended. Tremors of tremendous twisted up to help us spend good.
The high streets haven't held minorities, it's oppressed them. We've seen exchange and exhaustion, dissidents and disorder, pavements housing people, businesses shuttered, gentrified coffee shops lining both the high streets and their pockets. To know what we're holding on to, what are we preserving, archiving, and documenting? What are the ideas and ideals that are lying around that we want to take with us into a better future? The interdependence between the road and rhythm of the high street brings together something cohesive and communal. Carrying forward,